Yung pong regular annual medical check-up na sabi po ay sa shoulder na nga po ng PhilHealth, ito po ba ay pwede na po anytime now or eventually or nasa planning stage pa lamang po?
No. So from now on po, libre po ang annual regular medical examination ng senior citizens na babayaran ni PhilHealth. Lahat na seniors ma-address yung issue ng primary health care. Of course, may importanteng bagay, yung maintenance medicine po, Ma'am Cheryl. Mm-hmm. Kailangan ng mga senior citizens. Mm-hmm. May budget po si DOH, yung mga provinces and cities and municipalities, may mga budget for maintenance medicine.
Yung pong regular annual medical check-up na sabi po ay sa shoulder na nga po ng PhilHealth, ito po ba ay pwede na po anytime now or eventually or nasa planning stage pa lamang po?
No, naka-release na po ng budget ang DBM. Nasa PhilHealth na po ang budget. So we are working with PhilHealth kasi as I move around, umiikot din kasi ako eh. Uh-huh. So I also tell the senior citizens, please avail of the annual regular medical checkup. Nang sa ganun, hindi lang ang physical health, mental health, dental, optical, hearing, etong lahat importante sa isang senior citizen.
Where can they avail it po? Government hospitals lamang po ba ito available? Pwede po ba sa mga private clinics or hospitals?
The assumption is all the seniors must be registered with PhilHealth. Uh-huh. Kasi kung hindi ka registered, di magre-register ka pa. It can take time. So, we are asking all the seniors, hinihikayat natin na lahat ng seniors na mag-register po sa PhilHealth. Kasama na po sa online registration ng National Commission kasi nag-online registration tayo ngayon, Ma'am Cheryl. Mm, okay. Dahil wala tayong data. How can we even decide on the data kung wala tayong data? So we are asking all the seniors, please submit your data form online. Hindi po kailangan ng papel.
Okay.
And then together with that, may available din po sa PhilHealth na form na isasubmit sa kanila. So, with that, ang next is dapat doon tayo magpapa-examine sa healthcare provider na accredited ng PhilHealth.
Uh-huh.
So, ang healthcare provider ay magbibigay ng service, babayaran sila ni PhilHealth ng certain amount na considered as the complete set of health examination.
Oh, okay. Naku, napakaganda po nun, ha? Napakalaking bagay po niyan para sa ating mga senior citizens.
Yes po.